Parrish to lead the way. The track more slippery than it was when they last saw it on the green flag lap, and so they go now through Paddock for the first time. We've got contact at the Ferrari spinning in short distance.